Rajmata Jijau. Jijabai was born on 12th January 1598 as the daughter of Lakhuji Jadhav of Devangaon near Sindhkhed in present-day Buldhana district of Maharashtra. Her mother's name was Mahasabai. Jijabai was married at an early age to Shahaji Bhosle, son of Maloji Bhosle of Verul village, a military commander serving under the Nizam Shahi Sultans. Jijabai's father-in-law Maloji Bhosle had begun his career as a siledar serving under the command of her father, Lakhoji Rao Jadhav. Her natal family, the Jadhav family, was of relatively high standing in the region, whereas her husband's family were just raising into importance newly. Jijabai was died on 17th June 1674. Thank you.